Hi everyone. I look for a lot of the different secrets and mysteries from all around the world, looking for the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, Emmanuel, the Son of God, who was risen from the dead and took all the sins of the world away. Now the world elite, the Illuminati, the Freemasons, and even the spiritual realms that are all around us, they leave their signs and secrets right in front of us, in symbolism. On our channel, we bring all this back to the Word of God and show how we're nearing the end of days. Today we're taking a look at the movie series called Alien vs. Predator, and we're actually going to go down to the island where one of these movies was filmed, Bouvet Island, which is an old whaling island near Antarctica. And that supposedly there was a pyramid down there. The pyramid comes back to even on the dollar bill. In the Bible it's called the burdens of Egypt, the builders that have rejected Jesus Christ, the fallen angels that have tried to find a way through the underworld to get into heaven. The same thing as you see here with the skull and bones, many of the presidents here. See how they worship death? And the grandfather clock even represents over to Big Ben and the tribe of Benjamin in the Bible, which has a curse upon it to not be able to marry the bride of Christ. Sit there. That's why there's a lot of associations with Great Britain. And in the Alien versus Predator, you can see it here, like a pyramid up and a pyramid down. And the five. The five? The five is what they worship. The abyss. The five. The fifth angel sounded, and I saw a star fall from heaven unto the earth. A fallen star. A fallen angel. With the key of the bottomless pit. With all of these locusts coming out. And the king over them, Abaddon, Apollyon. That's the king of them. Satan. Right there. That's their king. And it's shown here. It's just like the locust coming from the pit. Then the predator fighting them. Well, we're going to go down to this island and actually map this out. And it's going to show this guy as we've shown before. If you're new to our channel, welcome to the Matrix. The whole earth is going along according to the Bible, which means there's fallen angels. See the pyramid? The Illuminati, the Freemasons, the builders. Tries to keep the world mad and distracted. That's what he looks like a lot of times. It's like a mask. He's shown on ancient Egyptian glyphs because it represents the burdens of Egypt, the fallen angels. See the clownish looking guy coming down right here? Satan, the Joker, and the V again. Going through the Sphinx. This actually even maps out the end times with the mark of the beast right up here. And this representing Jesus with these wings to get us out of here. There they are. They're seen like witches and sorcerers, which is talked of in the Bible. The outsiders. Witches, warlocks, sorcerers. All of them. See there? That's him. That's him there. We're going to actually show him down at this island that it's near the time of this pit being opened. So let's head down there to Bouvet Island. This is Antarctica. On our channel we show how all of the world is mapped out as a matrix. We just mapped that guy out on Mars near the new lander that just landed on Mars in the Elysium Fields. Which is supposed to be the Egyptian heaven. This is the island right here. Well, we're at the time and day and the age where everything's been mapped out, even the bottoms of the ocean. See, with satellites and everything. This guy's a comedian, a joker. H-I. Hi. You see that? H and an I. That beast. We're going to show him exactly as this. coming down on this rope, and then they go into the Sphinx and into a human host body that's a spirit. There he is right here with his arm up, coming down, and like he's going through a door. Just as here there was supposedly a pyramid and a door here where things were coming up from the abyss. See there, H? Can you see where he's saying hi? See how he's coming down and going in the door? Verified with the same picture. That's their king. That's George Bush, a president. Doesn't matter Republican or Democrat. Donald Trump considers himself to be a builder. Exactly as these guys. The builders. See the big V right there? Same thing. And then the locust, the beast from the pit, ready to rise up. In whatever fashion. Take your time, see if you can see him there. Leave in the comments section, just put in there, yes, you can see him. All of us working together to wake up the world. We have to endure. This thing wants you to be violent and mean and mad, break up with your family. That's one of his big things he likes to do, is rip your families apart and then get you alone in the darkness, or get your children alone, or your wife alone, or your husband alone. It's not something that's easily fought. He's a spirit. He'll bring torment. That's what it's talked of in the Bible. They bring torment. Confess with your mouth the Lord is Jesus. Believe in your heart God hath risen him from the dead, and you'll be saved. Hallelujah. There's that beast. May God have mercy on us all. Don't let him break your faith. H. I. Hi. God have mercy on us all. Hallelujah.
Seven days ago, one of my satellites over Antarctica discovered a pyramid.
Where exactly on the ice is this?
It's not on the ice. It's 2,000 feet under it. Let's make history.
Oh, my God.
Whoever built this pyramid believed in ritual sacrifice.
Did you hear that?
What was that thing?
What's going on?
Let's go!
What did you say this room was called?
Sacrificial chamber.
This story's all here. This whole thing was a trap.
They're not hunting us. We're in the middle of a war.
They're using us as bait.